Truba fights his way into the Anaheim zone for Laine. Laine gets into the front of the net, off the goal post. Shot, score! Jack Roslovic has his first NHL goal. And the Jets have tied the game at 3-3 as the youngster finds the back of the net.
Well, what does it say about Jack Roslovic getting the bump up shift right after the goal against, and his team needed the momentum back, and what a great release here as the Jets get the puck in. It's a bit of a broken play off the entry. Good job by Wheeler getting to the net, and Roslovic jumps on it, finds the puck in an area, and look at Wheeler drawing attention to himself. That is awfully close to going in. The errant clear by Getzlaf, and Roslovic gets his memorable first National Hockey League goal.